is what art is about. Look at this child, an African child, a concept to depict what it is like in the real African life. Let's get in there and meet who this personality, Prince Kojo Hilton, is like. Wow, I can't believe this. I've always been thinking a studio would have been made up with paints, brushes, and all sort of things. This comes to tell you the difference between an ordinary artist and this special one we're talking about right here. And can you hear the music at the background? My God. That is real inspiration we're talking about here. I've heard stories of so many great artists having a way they get into a spiritual mode. I hear some do so many things according to this, we're able to come up with so many things. Well, maybe we can ask if you also got that. It's all about inspiration. So many people do so many things to be able to get inspiration. It's to bring out that thing nobody else does see. Now, right now, we're looking at some of the books, the studies, the Graphic Art Studio Manual. So many of them. Well, I don't think even a psychologist should be learning as much as all of these. Exploring the arts, the language of literature. But what is an artist doing with literature? Well, when time is due, we will find out. Okay. Okay. Now. To the man himself. Mr. Prince Kojo Hilton.